There's no going back now. Search this cave for the stairs that lead down. Many useful items are hidden inside crates and jars. Enemies, prepare yourselves. Keep the attack button pressed for a special attack. Food items will replenish your health. Collecting gold may prove useful in the long run. There must be a secret passage hidden in here. Walk between the torches. Each member of your party has unique powers. Use a character with a long-range attack to turn those levers. Locked gate. Look for a key. That is the key. Pick it up and return to the gate. There is a chest with a special item inside. Try it out and learn how to use it. In this dungeon, risk indicates danger. If you leave these monsters alive, you will face the consequences on later floors. Look, a purple chest. It contains a valuable treasure for your collection. Defeating enemies rewards you with XP, that is, experience points. Now there is enough XP for a level up. Enter the pause menu to select a new skill for your character. There are the stairs. Go down and follow your destiny.
Congratulations, champions of Arcadia. Against all odds, you have found your way into the realm of Chronos, the master of time. You came here for the paradigm hourglass, to turn back time and restore the world back to the way it was before the catastrophe, is that it? Well, I'm not here to stop you. Follow your fates, brave Arcadians, but beware. This mythical place is called the Chronos Dungeon. Here, time and space intertwine and create complexities that are not meant for mortals like you. You do not belong here, and this place will try to kill you. Can you survive, champions of Arcadia? The legends are true. The paradigm hourglass can be used to alter the course of history. But will you take responsibility for the outcome?
Kairos wheel takes you through time and space. Its turning dictates the place, season, and star sign for the next floor.
Special items you find in chests help you in your hardships in this dungeon.